The Hawaiian ʻŌhiʻa tree forest is under attack. The once lush forest is scattered with the white skeletons of dead ʻŌhiʻa trees. A devastating disease called rapid ʻŌhiʻa death, or ROD, has decimated more than 34,000 acres. Scientists at the University of Hawaii have been monitoring the spread of ROD with great concern and are looking for solutions.
We call it rapid ʻŌhiʻa death because an individual tree dies very quickly once it's infected. You see the leaves turn brown and they all fall off within a couple of weeks. The extent on the island, the first places that we think we started seeing it spreading was 2010. By 2012, there were hundreds of trees dying. By 2014, there were tens of thousands. And now we're talking hundreds of thousands or millions of trees.
ʻŌhiʻa trees cover 865,000 acres, and ʻŌhiʻa is considered by many to be the most important tree in Hawaii. Half of the native trees on Hawaiʻi Island are ʻŌhiʻa. Native birds and tree snails, many of them endangered, live and feed on them.
We currently have about 30 species that still exist, and all but about half a dozen of those are already considered to be endangered. Without ʻŌhiʻa forest, most of those birds would have nowhere to go.
Their canopy protects the innumerable smaller trees and native shrubs, creating the watershed that recharges our water supply.
You know, there's an old Hawaiian proverbial saying, he ali'i ka'aina, he kaua ke kanaka, which means the land is chief and the people are its servants. And so we remember that the ʻŌhiʻa doesn't need us, we need it.
University of Hawaii scientists are working diligently to protect and preserve this keystone tree in Hawaii's native forest. The Seed Conservation Laboratory at UH Mānoa's Lyon Arboretum launched a campaign in February 2016 to fund an effort to collect and bank ʻŌhiʻa seeds.
Donated funds will help us to make collections of ʻŌhiʻa seeds from areas of Hawaiʻi Island that are most at risk. It will also help us to make collections here on Oahu that are endemic only to the island of Oahu.
The Seed Conservation Lab has been storing native Hawaiian seeds for over 20 years and currently banks more than 12 million seeds.
Our mission is to help prevent extinction of Hawaii's rare plant species, and seed banking is a proven method to accomplish this.
Seeds can be stored for decades until the appropriate time where they can be reintroduced. For more information, go to gofundme.com/ʻŌhiʻalove.